was a wild colonial boy, Jack Duggan was his name. He was born and bred in Ireland, in a town called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his father's pride and joy. And dearly did his parents love this wild colonial boy.